Yeah, tonight we're playing on Fremont Street, which I've actually never been down in this part of town, which is pretty cool. I've been to Vegas a million times, and I've never actually seen the old school of Vegas.
Yeah, it was actually, it's kind of ironic because we ended up building a stage setup back when we first launched the touring for Transit of Venus, and we decided we wanted to go with a post-apocalyptic Las Vegas scene, you know, and it's sort of, so our, when you look at our stage when we're playing, it's Vegas that's been, you know, that's been decimated.
You know, it's kind of cool. We made this sign, you know, all custom, you know, welcome to Las Venus. Transit Venus is our record, so it's kind of cool. And it's a big moment in our show, you know, where we reveal the sign, and it's going to be awesome.
With Matt Walsh singing for us has been unbelievable. The crowd reaction has been overwhelmingly positive, and in fact we've played 60 plus shows with him. You know, I think this will be like our 70th show with Matt this year, which is crazy. The time's gone by so quickly, and you know, it's a new beginning for us. You know, we kind of took on the belief that sometimes life is about chapters, and there's a new energy, and it's a kind of a new rebirth for 3 Days Grace. But at the same time, you know, Matt being Brad, our bass player's little brother, it was kind of a very natural fit. You know, he was around us when 3 Days Grace was just coming up through the ranks, and
you know, he's been around since we were jamming in my parents' basement. He was that little kid who was bugging the shit out of us. You know,
first and foremost, he's just a quality guy. You know, he's a real, real good guy. He's got a good heart. You know, and he brings it. He definitely brings it. You know, and when he stepped into this gig, you know, he had you know, tough shoes to fill, and you know, he had his work cut out for him, and he put everything he had into it.
You know, 3 Days Grace has been a band for 20 years, and we have a lot of depth as far as a family, and but also creatively we have a lot of depth. We're all like multi-instrumentalists. You know, we all kind of play every instrument, and we've always collaborated. You know, everybody's kind of brought music, melody, lyrics to the table, and then as a unit, we would kind of churn that out, and that's what you hear on all of the material all along the years with 3 Days Grace.
It's crazy because I've been in the crowd watching the band, and now I'm in the band watching the crowd. So it's just like, it's been nuts, and the crowds have been very responsive and great. I'm looking forward to the future. This is an opportunity of a lifetime, and you know, I'm grateful to be here and be doing it.